Yes, I'm very happy to be the candidate for Kortaling constituency from Aam Aadmi Party, because I firmly believe that this party, Aam Aadmi Party, is a people's party. And I'm not talking in the air. I'm making this statement after I visited Delhi and I saw for myself, you know, the good work that has been done by the government for the people, you know, by way of schools, okay, education, free education, then by way of transport, by way of medical facilities, by way of supply of water and electricity. I think the government in Delhi seems to be focused upon the people. And I think more than ever now, I'm beginning to believe that development is about people having the basic amenities to live a happy life. And I think that is what we are looking for, looking forward in Goa once Aam Aadmi Party comes to power. The response is very positive. Positive one, because like me, many people know about Aam Aadmi's work, Aam Aadmi Party's work in Delhi. So they believe that what is happening in Delhi will now happen in Goa for the common man. So people are happy, the response is good, and the people of my constituency know me. So I am not an alien to them. They know me, they know the way I'm committed to my responsibilities towards the people. Recently, the MLA, this file was moved by us, and this was an urgent need of the people of Railway Colony, because as you can see, the road is in a very bad condition, and I'm really happy that the road is happening from today. And just for information, the cost of this road is around 36 lakhs. Yes. And I request the contractor, yes, there he is, to do a good job, because you know the roads have to last at least one term, so that you know people can move over the road safely, and children especially, because nowadays you know children love cycling. So the roads have to be good so that they are safe on the roads.
Prima Khatir, Chalchitra Patrakar, Shan Vasco.